Welcome to today's session on platform test in dairy industry. Introduction to platform test. The term platform test includes all tests which are performed to check the quality of incoming milk on the receiving platform so as to make a quick decision regarding its acceptance or rejection. Types of platform test. First, organoleptic evolution. Second, Cloton boiling test. Third, alcohol test. Fourth, sediment test. Fifth, reserve urine test. First test in organoleptic evolution is smell or odor test. It is carried out to check any off flavor present in the milk. Second test in organoleptic evolution is appearance test. It is performed to check any extraneous matter in the milk. Third test in organoleptic evolution is temperature test. Temperature below 5 degrees Celsius is satisfactory. Objectives of Cloton boiling test: to determine the stability of milk for heat processing. Procedure for Cloton boiling test: take 5 ml of milk in test tube, put this on boiling water bath for 5 minutes, remove the tube from water bath without shaking, note any acid smell or precipitated particles on the sides of test tube. Objective of alcohol test: the alcohol test is used on a fresh milk to indicate whether it will coagulate on thermal processing or not. Procedure: take 5 ml of milk in test tube, add equal quantity of 68% of ethanol, mix the contents of the test tube by inverting several times, examine the tube and note any coagulation. Procedure for sediment test: take a milk sample from well-stirred can of milk with help of sampling dipper. Filter the milk through properly adjusted sedimenter. Remove the cotton disc from sediment after filtration. Compare the used cotton disc with standard disc. Objectives of reserve urine test: the majority of organisms in milk are capable of reducing and decolorizing the reserve urine dye. When bacteria grow in the milk, they utilize oxygen. The rate of remove or reduction is proportional to the keeping quality of milk. Procedure: take the sample thoroughly by inverting from one container to another. Pour 10 ml of milk sample into previously sterilized test tube. Add quickly 1 ml of reserve urine solution in test tube. Mix the milk and dye thoroughly by inverting 2-3 times. Place the tubes in water bath for temperature of 37.5 degrees Celsius for 2 minutes. Then tubes are removed from water bath. Compare the color of test tube with standard disc until colors are matched. Record the readings. Thank you for watching the video. In next session, we will learn determination of fat content, determination of titratable acidity, determination of specific gravity, determination of solid not fat and total solid present in the milk.